आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस इज मेकिंग आर वर्ल्ड इजियर एंड स्मार्टर डे बाय डे. लेट्स टॉक अबाउट ट्रेवलिंग फॉर एग्जाम्पल. इफ यू ड्राइव अ कार यू प्रोबेबली स्पेंड सम टाइम स्टक इन ट्रैफिक. हेयर AI इज वेरी हेल्पफुल एज इट हेल्प्स यू टू रिड्यूस योर ट्रेवल टाइम बाय प्रोवाइडिंग यू रियल टाइम डेटा इन द मैपिंग सॉफ्टवेयर लाइक गूगल मैप्स सो दैट यू कुड चूज विच राउट टू टेक टू अवॉइड ट्रैफिक. दिस इज ओनली वन एग्जाम्पल. AI is very much indulged in your day-to-day activities. You guys must be using Siri, Alexa, Google Assistant, or other smart speakers. These are all AI-based technologies. AI is literally everywhere. AI is also an integral part of the marketing world. Some of the brands like Amazon, Starbucks, Google, etc. are using AI for several years now and are enjoying the benefits in terms of profit, brand reputation and exposure. However, not everyone fully understands the benefits of AI in marketing. Hi everyone, this is Shiv Gupta and today in this video I'm going to share some techniques on how AI can help you optimize your marketing strategies. Technique number one is content creation and curation. You all must be aware of what content creation and curation basically is, right? If not, then let me explain it to you. Content creation and curation are basically creating engaging content according to what your audience prefers and converting them into leads in the end. But creating customized content for a large number of customers is practically impossible. So now, with the help of AI, you can deliver personalized content to every customer without making much effort. The content can be in the form of newsletters, personalized emails, or ads on social media platforms. For example, as you can see on the screen, eBay was able to create personalized messages for every customer in the form of email headlines using an AI content marketing tool like Phrasy. In this example, you can see that eBay generated this email specially for Sam to view his latest and older updates. This is the level on which eBay is using personalization to their clients using AI. Internet giants like Netflix use AI to recommend relevant content based on their users' past behavior. Tech number two, AI in marketing. Artificial intelligence makes email marketing better in two big ways, that are, it increases your revenue and ROI, it decreases your cost spend on campaigns. Many companies use AI-powered tools for writing email subject lines, writing portions of mails, sending personalized emails to each prospect. AI-powered tools can also be used to analyze the behavior of your targeted audience. They can use this information to decide the best date, time, and method for sending them a customized email. As we already discussed in the example before, companies like eBay and Amazon are using AI-powered tools that help them in generating personalized emails. Tech number three, use chatbots. With the help of NLP, that is natural language processing, chatbots are able to understand customer queries and respond to them appropriately. Chatbots are helping businesses to run online stores 24/7, and this leads to better customer support services as chatbots can resolve the customer's issues immediately. For example, Domino's chatbot allows users to customize and order pizzas just like they would online. And that too on Facebook Messenger. You can use Facebook Messenger to directly order your Domino's pizza without installing any Domino's app. So how amazing is that? Let's take another example. Starbucks also uses an AI chatbot called Barista on Facebook Messenger. Through it, they're able to take orders from their customers. You can also use chatbots to run your online shop 24/7. Now, let's talk about technique number four, that is optimize your ads through AI. Many companies have started to publish smart ads across various social media platforms where the targeted audience spent most of their time. Artificial intelligence in advertising helps you to better use the keyword to target your customers quickly. The AI strategy and solutions for marketing allows you to efficiently engage customers and boost revenue at the same time. For example, Pencil is a startup that is actually using AI to create the ads themselves. Pencil automatically generates dozens of 6, 10 or 15 second Facebook video advertisement in minutes with the help of AI. Now, it's time for the bonus tip. You can gain insights for sales forecasting with the help of AI. The adoption of AI in sales forecasting has helped digital marketers find a new and easy way to hit their desired targets. Walmart, the American rental giant, saw a 10 to 15% online sale increase of $1 billion after using AI sales prediction. Tools like Playbooks, Everstring, and Lattice engines can help you get meaningful insight for accurate decision making and sales forecasting. For example, Walmart's use of AI and predictive analysis is invaluable for inventory management. AI provides online behavior patterns of targeted audiences and huge amount of data points to help prepare for a rise or fall in product demand. So, after this, we are at the end of our video. If you have any questions regarding this, feel free to ask in the comment section below. Now, I'll see you in another video. Until then, keep moving forward. Bye-bye.